Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss. I probably would have chosen to bowl on this pitch, but I can understand wanting to have the runs on the board.
Yep.
Not mucking about here. First ball and he's off the mark.
Not getting past that fielder.
One run there. Yeah! He's beaten all ends up by that.
Amir is about to face their first ball.
Yep.
A four with the first ball of his innings. Terrific start.
End of the over.
The first over. The score is now 1-7.
The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the pool end.
Yep.
Looking very comfortable there. Textbook. Perfection. What a brilliant shot. Oh, not able to connect there. Good work in the field there.
Ready.
Ends that over.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how that...
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Manuka end.
Yeah.
Nice save there. Superb return from the deep.
Swing and a miss.
Four runs in the over.
They'll be looking to score big in this final over.
They like it. Loud appeal.
Shout.
Final ball, 6 to win. It's all down to this delivery.
Yep, catch.
Perfect technique and placement. The batsmen have put on 50 here. Good effort. This has been a very one-sided affair. The result was never really in doubt.